our single arm overhead dumbbell tricep extension or tricep press is a strength and stability move primarily for the tricep, but we're also working a little bit of the forearms and the shoulders as well. You're gonna want one single dumbbell for this one. This is a little bit different than a dual or double hand overhead tricep press in that you're not having two weights together or you're not having one single weight with two hands. We're gonna be only using one arm here. So there's a lot more stabilization. We're isolating that individual tricep more, whereas if we're using two hands, if you have a stronger muscle, it's typically going to take over for that weaker side. This one is individually isolating each arm here. So we're gonna grab that one dumbbell. We're going to stand nice and tall, feet about hip distance apart here. I like to put my hand on my core here so that I'm really focused on squeezing the abs and I'm not leaning side to side. But I've seen a lot of people also enjoy putting that hand up on that elbow in order to remind themselves to keep it upright. I tend to do this sometimes as well, more specifically when I'm doing a seated one, not having to worry about my core being as tight, but I will also do it sometimes on a standing one as well to remind myself. So if you have trouble with remembering to keep the elbow high, grab up on the outside of that elbow in order to remind yourself here. So we're gonna stand nice and tall. We're gonna lower that dumbbell down behind the head here as that elbow stays pointed up towards the ceiling. We're gonna lower as low as we can and then extend straight on up towards that ceiling at the top. Biggest mistakes made on this exercise, not keeping that elbow high and coming from side to side here. So what not looking at keeping that elbow high looks like is a lot of times I'll see people go like this, kind of bend that elbow as it goes out and they're able to get their shoulder involved in it. We're not working as much as the tricep. We're not getting those benefit from this exercise. So remember, we're trying to keep that elbow pointed up towards the ceiling, and if that is your most common mistake made on this one, you have trouble doing that, like I said, take that hand, put it up on that elbow, push that elbow up into position, and kind of hold it there to remind yourself to keep that elbow facing the ceiling and to keep that upper arm stationary. All that movement is coming at that elbow joint. The other most common mistake made is moving the torso, and for that one, like I said, put that hand right on the core to remind yourself to squeeze those abs and keep that engaged. What that looks like is kind of twisting from side to side and using that momentum to kind of push that weight on up. Squeeze those abs, nice and controlled, lowering that weight down behind the head and extending up with keeping that core engaged throughout that movement. The other most common mistake made here is not getting full range of motion. Remember, on all the exercises we do, we want full range of motion to get the benefit and the strength throughout that entire range of motion. So lower down as low as you can behind the head and then extend all the way back on up at the top in order to get the most benefit here. Start with a very light weight on this exercise because single is a lot harder than both together. And then as you get comfortable with that movement and you've got all the basics down, then start to progress up in weight to challenge yourself a little bit more.